So let us see, in the previous video you have seen the up counter. Now the same clock positive, so Q output is driving, then it becomes a negative. It's just a complement. Earlier Q bar was driving, that was up counter. Q is driving, this becomes a down counter. Let us see. F, E, D, C, B, A, 9, 8, 7, 6, 1. Okay? So now, suppose let us consider we are using 10 hertz frequency. Suppose I use little higher frequency, then or even 100. Last video I showed you with 50. Let me take 100 hertz. 1 by 100 means 0.01 seconds. Let's see this.